good morning children. This is Mrs. Uma Maheshwari from Sir Isaac Newton School. I'm handling social for second CBSE. I hope you're all safe at home and be safe at home also. In previous class, we saw what is the speciality of a name, okay? What is the speciality of a name and the uniqueness of you and your name, everything. From our name and the way we look to our likes and dislikes and talents, each one of us is unique and special. So these are all the things we saw in a previous class. From our name, okay, and the way we look, way we walk, everything, our likes and dislikes and talents, each one of us in a unique and special. These are the things we saw in a previous class. Now we are going to see taking care of myself, okay? So how we have to take care of ourselves. This is also very important. So you have to take care of yourself. In this quarantine time, you have to be safeful, okay? Wash your hands frequently. And when you are going outside, you have to wear the face mask and also maintain the social distance. These are all the very, very important things you have to follow. Okay, be in a safe way. We need to keep ourselves in all time to stay healthy. Okay, so we have to be, how we have to be? We have to be neat and clean, okay, to all the times healthy. It helps us to be healthy too. Hygiene is very important for us to look tidy and feel good about ourselves. Look tidy, which means neat, okay? So personal hygiene, the food is, the parents are informing, you know, don't get any, buy any foods from the roadsides, okay? The open foods, you should not have the foods with the house flies are sitting or there, otherwise the smokes of the vehicles will applied. So you should not have the uncovered foods in a roadside or anywhere. So your parents are saying, which is not so hygiene. So in the same way, you have to be hygiene in yourself, okay? Personal hygiene is very important for us to look tidy and feel good about ourselves. Look neat, and also we should feel good about ourselves too, okay? Which gives some kind of confidence to us to face everybody for all kinds of situations too. Okay. Besides keeps ourselves clean and tidy, there are a few more things that you can do to keep yourself healthy. Here are some tips, okay? So keeping clean is not only the thing, and also you have to be healthy, okay? Healthiness is very important to face all the situations. Here are some tips. They are giving some tips to be healthy, okay? Healthy habits for healthy kids. So how we have to be healthy, they are giving some tips for you. We have lot, but here they are giving some tips for you to follow. Stay fit, okay? Get about 8 hours of sleep each night. So how long you have to sleep, the time duration is 8 hours you have to sleep, okay? Do some form of exercises every day, run, walk or play. So you have to take physical exercises also. That is also very, very important for you. Exercises means you no need to find any videos, just like that. Simply if you run, walk, play outdoor game, not indoor games, okay? So outdoor games, these are also makes you to feel fit and healthy too, okay? Stay fit. These are all the just two tips for you to stay fit. Next one, stay energized. What is that? Energized, energyful, okay? Eat nutritious meals and snacks daily. Not what are the oily foods, so many things and all, okay? You have to eat what kinds of nutritious meals and also nutritious snacks daily. That is important. Include foods from dairy, grains, pulses, vegetables and fruits. You have to take vegetables and pulses or grains, that sprouted items and all, daily, at least, okay, a cup full of, otherwise somewhat quantity you have to take daily, which gives some kind of healthiness, some kind of energy to you to do your activities. So you have to take energy foods, so should not avoid vegetables and fruits. Okay, whenever your parents giving you, just first try the taste. Afterwards, you feel it's very good for you and your health too. Okay, so have foods and vegetables, fruits and vegetables daily. Not the same vegetable. Okay, there are different kinds of vegetables your mommy preparing for, you know, like cabbage, carrots, and then peas. So many things are there. So you have to taste it and enjoy the taste too. And then stay healthy. How we stay healthy? Okay. Practice good hygiene by keeping yourself clean and germ-free. Okay, we are staying fit. We are always sleeping. Okay, we are sleeping 8 hours regularly and or doing exercise, running, walking and playing is, we enjoyed that. And also, if you inhale, okay, if you take the food, intake the foods, the dairy foods, otherwise vegetables, fruits, everything, okay. But one more thing also you have to do, you have to keep yourself clean. That is very important, okay. You have to brush your teeth twice and you have to bath regularly, neat, okay. You have to wear the clean and neat dresses. After you are playing outside, you have, when you are entering your home, you have to wash your hands and legs with soaps cleanly. Okay, these are all the things also very important to keep yourself clean and neat and germ free also. So not only these things, and also you have to add the cleanliness in your body, especially in this quarantine time. You have to wash your hands frequently. That is very, very important, children. Okay, so stay safe. Wear proper gear when playing sports, cycling or riding in a car. So when you are playing if you are cycling, okay, otherwise when you are playing anything, riding in a car, whatever it may be, you have to wear the perfect things, okay, especially the helmet, otherwise kneecaps. These are all the things protect you from the hurt. Okay, so if you fell down from that cycle, when you are riding in a cycle, it won't hurt you a lot, okay. So you have to wear these things also. Obey safety rules. This is also very, very important. We have to obey the safety rules too. Okay, they are giving this exercise for you. This is, you have to place a tick against good means you have to put a tick. Otherwise, cross means which is against, which means bad habits. Okay, so first one, brushing. Second one, combing hair. Having an uncleaned room. Washing clothes. Sneezing without covering the mouth. Okay. Cutting fingernails. Biting fingernails. And then being neatly dressed. And then being regular with games or exercises. So these are all the things. I hope you know what is correct, what is wrong. Okay, so you have to do this exercise. Being neat and clean help us stay healthy. Healthy habits make one look and feel good about oneself. So we have to be neat and clean and stay healthy too. So healthy habits make one looks, feel good about oneself. Okay, so healthy habits is helping us to feel a good, and also give some confidence to you, you know, in your body and your mind too. So stay safe, be healthy, and you have to do your works correctly and take rest also. I hope you understand the lesson. If you have any doubts, you can ask me through, not groups, individually you have to ask me. Thank you very much for watching this video. Thank you, students.